tough when you act tough. Word to me is a must. Addicted, loved like a club. I really don't got no feelings, but for you, I get real sentimental. Don't cheat on me or break my heart. That's gonna fuck up my mental. Fucking that pussy.
What's good, YouTube? It's Mr. Great, and I'm back on the reaction video. I just you, look, y'all already know from the last video, Kendrick Lamar dropped this album, you feel me? And y'all, if y'all haven't peed, bro, when I listen to that song that I haven't heard, like I said, I haven't heard Kendrick Lamar songs in a minute. This man is, ain't do nothing but get better, bro. We finna react to this song called Auntie Diary, see what's to it. Any huge fans of him, let me know in the comments down below. What is y'all favorite song by him? What is y'all favorite song on the album? Let me know all the comments down below. New channel, first time, see me sub. Channel, get down the O's. Upcoming game, upcoming mafia, upcoming for me. Sub right now, get down the O's. Like I said, we're going up on a daily, every single day. You're going to want to sub right now. Don't wait till later. Let me know which artist is on out of 10 in the comments down below. Other than that, we're not going to do too much talking. I'm not going to hold y'all too much longer. Let's get straight into the video. Hopefully we don't get copyright on no rights to the music.
This is how we conceptualize human beings.
Monty is a man now. I think I'm old enough to understand now. Drinky Parmesan with her hat turned backwards. Motorola Pager off-white guest jacket. Blue Air Maxes, gold chains and curl kits. 93 Nissan wax job, the earliest. Big social, big personality, vocal. Played the underground verbatim and stayed local. Monty is a man now. I watch him and his girl hold their hands down. Tipping the avenues on the streetlights made his. Thinking I want me a bad bitch when I get big. They hug on the corner like California came cold. Hand all of her skirt, cars whistling down the road. See, my auntie is a man now. Slight bravado. Scratching the likes from Lotto. Hoping that she pull up tomorrow. So I can hang out in the front seat. 6x9s keeping the music up under me. My auntie is a man now. Ask my mama why my uncles don't like him that much. And at the parties, why they always want to fight him that much. She said, ain't no telling. Niggas always been jealous because he had more women. More money and more attention made more envy. Calling him anything but broke was less offending.
Time out. Wait a minute. Hold up. We gotta rewind that back. Hold up.
That much. She said, ain't no telling. Niggas always been jealous because he had more women. More money and more attention made more envy. Calling him anything but broke was less offending.
He said calling him anything but broke was less offending. They couldn't call it. You feel me? They couldn't call his ass broke because he had it all. You feel me? See, they had to say other shit towards this motherfucker because he... Man. I don't know if I'm just overhyping it or if it's just shit just really, it sounds good to me. I don't know, bro.
I think I'm old enough to understand now. Drinking Parmesan with her hat turned backwards. Back when it was comedic relief to say faggot. Faggot, we ain't know no better. Elementary kids with no filter, however. My auntie became a man and I took pride in it. She wasn't gay, she ate pussy and that was the difference. That's what I told
her. Hey, nope, he said she wasn't gay, she ate pussy. That's the, hey, that shit funny as hell.
My friends in second grade. She picking me up from school, they stare at her in the face. They couldn't comprehend what I grew accustomed. We pull off bumping quick like it was nothing. My auntie is a man now, what a relationship. I grew up fast, I needed no one to babysit. He gave me some cash, they gave me some game. Sherry freshened on the dash, I never complained. She even cut my hair at the pad, was loving my fade. The first person I seen write a rap, that's where my life had changed. House full of demos, smoke stuck on the window. Cameras on the microphone, all women and men know. My auntie was a man now, we cool with it. The history had trickled down and made us ignorant. My favorite cousin said he's returning the favor and following my auntie with the same behavior. Demetrius is Marianne now. He's more confident to live his plan now.
Hey, no cop, I know he finna have an LGBTQ community go crazy with this song. Like, no, but I'm already knowing they finna go crazy with this one.
But the family in disbelief this time, convincing himself, seeing living discreet, he's fine. They said they never seen it in him, but I seen it. The Barbie dolls played off reflection of Venus. He built a wall so tall you couldn't climb over. He didn't laugh as hard when the kids start joking. Faggot, we ain't know no better. Middle school kids with no filter, however.
But y'all, but wait, hold on, time out. Y'all hear what he's talking about, though? See, y'all feel me? See, y'all know I'm just not just listening to the song, you feel me? I don't want y'all, like, you understand that, you know, I know what he's saying. I want to know, Let me know in the comments down below. Y'all know, do y'all feel what he said? Y'all know what he talk about, you feel me? What, so far what I'm hearing from this shit, you feel me? He talking about for the gay, you not okay, I don't wanna say gay. Okay, I don't wanna say that come off as a type of disrespectful type shit. But he talk about, you feel me? LGBTQ, you feel me? LGBTQ. See, I'm fucking up already. Tweaking. Look, bro, it's the shit that he's saying. Like, I'm finna go back over just a little bit. And you feel me? Show y'all what I'm taking from the song so far. You feel me?
He built the wall so tall you could. When I seen him convincing himself, seeing living discreet, he's now.
Okay, listen, right here.
Demetrius is Marianne now.
He said Demetrius is Marianne now.
Confident to live his plan now. But the family in disbelief this time, convincing himself, seeing living discreet, he's fine.
He said the family is in disbelief. They, you feel me? They trying to convince themselves that he not, you feel me? That he's okay. You feel me? That he, this is normal for him type shit. They trying to, this is like, you feel me? This is the normal shit that goes on. And you feel me? Families, and I can speak on this shit because I have, you feel me? Family members that are, you feel me? Gay or whatever, how you want to say it. You feel me? I have family members that like that shit, so I can speak on it. I know that, you feel me? I know what that shit like. Motherfuckers is trying to act like this shit fine. You feel me? Not act like it's fine. You feel me? Trying to convince they sell type shit. You feel me? Trying to sell they like type stuff.
They said they never seen it in him, but I seen it. The Barbie dolls played off reflection of Venus. He built the wall so tall you couldn't climb over. He didn't laugh as hard when the kids start joking.
He said he didn't laugh as hard when the kids start joking. No doubt, because you feel me? You could peep. You could peep when, and hey, as I'm saying this, I have no issue. You feel me? Oh, like I said, I'm full support of that, of the LGBT. See, if only if I get the last, it's always the last two letters I'll be always fucking up on. Because I don't know if it's QT or TQ. It should always get me confused to see it. Let me know in the comments down below. I gonna look it up after this because I'm going to get that shit. But that shit be throwing me off sometimes. You feel me? I'll be too hot for no cap. But this, listen, like, what he's saying, bro, he's speaking on shit that really is, like, happening, like, everyday American homes now. You feel me? This is normal shit that is happening down there every single day.
Middle school kids with no filter. However, I had to be very mindful of my good cousin. I knew exactly who he was, but I still loved him. Demetrius is Marianne now. I mean, he's really Marianne. Even took things further, changed his gender before Bruce Jenner was certain. Living his truth, even if it meant see a surgeon. We didn't talk for a while. He seemed more distant, wasn't comfortable around me. Everything was offensive. But I recall we both had a sixth sense of humor made raw. But time changes all. Demetrius is Marianne now. Remember church Easter Sunday. I sat in the pew. You had stronger faith, more spiritual and enthused. We're living life straight. Which I found ironic because the pastor didn't see him the same. He said my cousin was going through some things. He promised the world we living in was an on abomination, and Demetrius.
Listen, ooh.
Life straight, which I found ironic because the pastor didn't see him the same.
He said, even though Marianne, now you feel me, is Lee for me still going to church? You feel me, still believe all that shit? Think they, you from going a straight path? Listen to what the pastor stand for. Listen.
He promised the world we living in was an act on abomination.
He think, you feel me, he saying that, you feel me, oh, this is not natural. You feel me, he going through something right now. It's just a phase. This is the world we living on is an abomination, for.
And Demetrius was to blame. I knew he was conflicted by the feelings of preacher man, wondering if God still call you a decent man. Still, he found the courage to be subservient just to anoint. Until he singled you out to prove his point, saying, Demetrius is Marianne now.
And look, and all you feel me, all I can say about that, you feel me, what he just said, you feel me, it weren't, you should, hold on, let me go back to that, because I can't exactly repeat the part, let me go right back over.
Wondering if God still call you a decent man, still you find the courage to be.
Look, for you feel me, all I can say on that, you feel me, I'm not nobody big yet, I'm not nobody, you feel me, important yet, but all I can say for sure, from what my thoughts hold, what I know for sure, and my, you feel me, and from what I learned throughout, you feel me, my years going to church like that when I was young, CFO, God don't hate motherfuckers for being, God, what it's called, God not finna kill you for finding love with somebody else for, like, you feel me, that shit don't, it just don't add up, you feel me, even though they say the things, you what it's called, you going to hell because you're not repopulating, you being with somebody of the same gender, it's unnatural. That's bullshit to me. I ain't catching that shit. That's bullshit. God loves you for the way you is. If God, you feel me? If you gay for, God knew that shit. God already knew that shit. That what it's called, was always tough. God knew everything before that shit happened. God knows everything before that shit happened. He sees all that shit. God knows you're gay. God knows you're gonna be gay. God's not gonna kill you. You feel me? God, you feel me? God's not gonna do that shit for it. Wow, that shit, it don't, it's like, you feel me? It's like criticizing everything that's going on in the Bible for. If God wants you to be, you feel me, be happily married, be in love and shit like that for, you feel me, all that shit for, he not gonna kill you because you with another man for, or because you with another female, or because you, what is called, you a female with another female, you a man with another man, or whatever, you feel me, whatever you answer for, you feel me, he not, that shit just nowhere. That's like, that's the same thing with motherfuckers being in different religious for. God not finna kill you, be, God not, if think about it. You think God finna kill a whole, everybody in China because they believe in Buddha or whatever their religion is? No. They was taught that growing up, you feel me? That's, you feel me, that's what they were introduced as. It's not the same thing, but it's like somewhat similar. Like, God already knew what was going on. He already, you feel me? There's nothing, he not gonna kill. Like, that shit, that's something I never get in the Bible, you feel me, what motherfuckers say in church. Let me know in the comments down below, what's y'all opinion about that, because that's a, that's a huge topic, and it's hard for me to just cover that in one video, or there's really no, you feel me, nothing actually I can fully say, or it's nothing I can fully say that's gonna cover everything, you feel me. So let me know, comment something. Like I said, I really be making these videos to get y'all thoughts and opinions on shit. It don't never be just to get the videos, and I want to see what y'all opinions about. So that's why this video is long as hell, for let's continue the thing though.
Serve you just to anoint until he sing with you out to prove his point, saying Demetrius is Mary Ann now, church his auntie is a man now, it hurt you the most cause your belief was close to his words, forcing me to stand now. I said, Mr. Preacher Man, should we love thy neighbor? The laws of the land of the heart was greater. I recognize the study she was taught since birth, but that don't justify the feelings that my cousin preserved. The builder was thinking out loud, bad angel, that's when you
hold on, listen, let me see it.
I said, you the most, cause your belief was close to his words, forcing me to stand now. I said, Mr. Preacher Man, should we love our neighbor? The laws of the land of the heart was greater. I recognize the study she was taught since birth, but that don't justify the feelings that my cousin preserved.
He going there, talking about,
I recognize the study she was taught since birth, but that don't justify the feelings that my cousin preserved. The builder was thinking out loud, bad angel, that's when you looked at me and smiled, said thank you. The day I chose humanity over religion, the family got closer, it was all forgiven. I said them F-bombs, I ain't know any better. Mistakenly, I didn't think that you know any different. See, I was taught words was nothing more than a sound, if ever they was pronounced without any intentions. The very second you challenged the shit I was kicking, reminded me about a show I did out the city. That time I brought a fan on stage to rap, but disapproved a word that she couldn't say with me. You said, Kendrick, ain't no room for contradiction. To truly understand love, switch position. Faggot, 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 we can say it together. But only if you let a white girl say nigga.
Wait, I don't know about that. You feel me about the white girl? Let me know about that in the comments down below. But no, about 10 out of 10 for sure. Hey, if you made it to part of the video, I know this is like one of the longest videos I've done. Let me know in the comments down below which are 10 out of 10. Make sure you sub to the channel if you have not already. Let me know all in the comments down below. Anything I've said, you feel me? Let me know all in the comments down below. What is our opinions about that? You feel me? How do y'all feel? Like I said, I'm nobody important yet. I'm nobody big yet. This is just all my thoughts and opinions. You feel me? This is my reaction. You clicked through the video to see what my reaction was to this. So you feel me? I'm giving y'all me. Other than that, catch y'all later, man. Mr. Gary. Out.